This is one that you might not know. It's by a guy called Joe Strummer. I know him from the Clash. I think of him as more of a religious icon myself, but this is one that wasn't from a Clash record. It was from something he did just before we lost him off the planet, and it was his band called Joe Strummer and the Mescaleros. And I believe it's a song about festivals, so we thought we would play it on your first night of Four Great Nights. This is called Arms Aloft in Aberdeen. Sometimes there's no stars shining.